Hey people, today is April 18, 2011, here comes the broadside, super full moon. It took a long time because there's some dark clouds. Those faint chemtrails again tonight, people. You see? Two super full moon people in 1 month, come on. Come on. And I watched him spin this chemtrail earlier too, so it's trying to highlight the mood from you guys. People, don't you know, the purpose, as other people have been saying, right? The purpose of chemtrail is to cover up what's going on in the skies. They're trying to hide it, okay? The moon brings spiritual vibes, okay? On that moon lays our salvation. Anyway, people, I'm going to use this opportunity to tell you guys something, right? Because I know a lot of you are angry at me because I'm always calling upon my Lord to bring storms and earthquakes and lightning and thunder and hail and tornadoes. But you guys need to understand, right, that the devil have a grip on our world, okay? The devil have his agent living amongst us, okay? They share our beds. They share our tables, they share our bathrooms. The devil agent are deeply rooted within us. Okay, and people, I made a video on April 14th, I uploaded a video in which I said, breaking news, bad news for Israel, Rothschild and the Vatican. The Almighty God is a living man. Okay, that's all I said. And I show some pictures of the Sirius Orion star system, right? And people, guess who came and attacked me? Not the Rothschild, not any of his known clans. But you know who came and attacked me? Some white guys from down south, some skinheads, okay? The white supremacists, they came and attacked me. And went and got, one guy went and got nine of his friends, right? To give the video video thumbs down, they're gonna write me, have the nerve to write me an email to tell me, oh buddy, look like people hate your videos. Okay, have the nerve to come tell me what he's doing to my video, then he's gonna tell me, oh, me and my friends, we know who you are, we've been watching you. And threatening me that they're gonna discredit me, and they're gonna make stuff up about me and spread it, and turn people against me and isolate me. And they're gonna prevent me from reaching my true potential. They know who I am. I'm an Anunnaki, and they're gonna expose my bloodline. And they're gonna spin stuff about me and tell lies about me and spin it and turn people against me, and that way I'll never reach my true potential or my true light. And they say they're gonna come and hunt me. So my response was, how dare you? How dare you? I have done nothing to you. Nothing to you. How dare you threaten me to come and hunt me? How dare you threaten to set me up? How dare you threaten to dirty my name? My response to that, put in the sickle, for the harvest is ripe. Come go down, for the wine press is full. The vats overflow, for the wickedness is great. Multitudes, multitudes, in the valley of decision, the day of my Lord is here. In the valley of decision, the sun and the moon shall go dark. All the stars in heaven shall diminish the darkness. The Lord also shall rule like a lion from Massachusetts. The Lord also shall roar like a lion and utter his voice from Massachusetts. But I will be a shelter for my people, the people of earth. So people, I am sorry to say this, but when the good die, no man stop to consider and say, well, the Lord took the good away from evil. Because people, I'm telling you something right now, if our Lord don't come and save us right now, the devil gonna eradicate us. Okay, so when a few of us die, it is so sad. I have no pleasure in death of no one. My Lord have no pleasure in death of no one, but For 2010 years now, the devil have been killing you, brutalizing you. And my Lord have come, my Lord have sent me to try and rescue you the right way, by showing you love, by showing you who the devil is, the banks and the churches. My Lord sent me to show you this, and what do? You spit in my face. You call me all kind of names. When I say spit in my face, I mean you spit out my words, you call me all kind of names. You threaten to come and kill me, to hunt me and kill me. Okay then. So then what have we here now? Should I just allow you to go on and threaten me and go on and say what you want to say and brutalize the people and commit your little suicide bombings and scaring the people and using storms to destroy the people, and then all that go unchecked and nothing come of it? Is that what you want me to do? It's not gonna happen. When America drop a bomb in Pakistan, when they hear there's a Taliban leader there, do America stop to consider, oh well, there's an innocent person in the crowd, so let's not drop that bomb? No, because they know for the good of the many, there will be casualties. But it's not because they purposely want to kill children. Well, not America, because not the individual pilots. The individual pilots, they don't want to kill innocent people, but the leaders do. The ones who send you out to war do. They want to kill the innocent people. You know what I'm saying? But the pilots don't. The pilots are doing what they are told. You know what I'm saying? They're following the mission. So anyway, the point is, people, don't call me evil if I call upon a storm to strike at the devil. Because guess what? If that storm don't strike at the devil, the devil gonna strike at you. And he won't be merciful. Okay? His aim is to eradicate all humans from Earth so he could have our planet. That's his aim. So when you wanna go side with him and ridicule me and threaten to come and murder me on behalf of Mr. Rothschild, when you want to threaten me, be prepared to receive my broadside. Okay, and I don't care who want to get mad at me. In the end, you're going to thank me. Because one day, night going to turn into day. And when night turn into day, a lot of people going to run away. They're going to crawl into holes and hide. Y'all ever seen that movie called They Live? People, have you ever seen that movie called They Live with Roddy Piper? Watch that movie, okay? Watch that movie. And then, next thing you want to criticize me, when I call up on a storm, an earthquake, when you want to criticize me for doing that, think about that movie, okay? They Live. And then you'll know and understand that it's not my ways which are evil. It is their ways which are evil. Okay? So just look at the movie, They Live. And no one understands who Paul Muckle is and that I'm on your side. My friend, one in a billion say, the good die young because God needed them more than we did. Those are powerful words. Okay? So, anyway, tomorrow there are going to be some more storms. And all I'm asking you people to do is just be vigilant. If you would just be vigilant, you'll follow the signs, yo. If you just be vigilant, you will not get hurt. That's all you have to do. This war is not against you. It's a spiritual warfare using the weather. It's not against you, people of Earth. You're my people. Woe is me for my hurt. My wound is severe. But I say, truly, this is an infirmity, but I must bear it. When you hurt, I hurt. But it's the only way to free you from the devil. Storms. Earthquakes. You know why? Because those are the places where he have his power structure hidden. Okay? So, anyway, the moon is going down. I don't know if it's going to come across because there's a lot of chemtrails all around and dark clouds. So, anyway, people, there's going to be some more tornadoes coming in the next couple of days. And I just want you guys to be vigilant. That's all. Do not hate me.